Hello, my lovely friends. What's going on? We have a actually nice strategy here, using one healer and one archer to lure and keep distracted the hound. I don't know if you've seen this before, but this is a strategy. He guessed the hound was in there because this clan had a lot of hounds. And so what happens is he uses just one archer and the healer to distract the hound for the entire raid. This involves obviously some troop space, but in the long run, very nice strategy if you don't want to have to deal with the hound. I've seen it before and obviously works here. Again, he's bringing in two golems. The ground portion of his attack actually was a little pretty good funnel there, actually right into the center, dropping some poison, and luckily the king was able to take out some of those Teslas. The golems were able to distract, and as he brings in the hogs, though, he is gonna have to drop some heal spells pretty soon. The good thing is he brought three heal spells and he's very patient. Unfortunate, that queen is distracted. She will not actually take many defensive units down. So this could have posed a big threat to a three-star attack. But luckily he had enough heal spells. He brought one extra, knowing that his hogs would need it. And some of those giant bombs, there were no double giant bomb possibilities on this base layout. So that poses a great benefit for the hog portion. Again, this, I'm going to speed it up very quickly, but as you can tell, the hound, the clan castle, has no purpose at all, distracted the entire time. Look at that, that one archer staying alive, and the raid will end with a three-star victory using the strategy. So if you know there's a hound in the clan castle, give it a try. I encourage you, it will go well, and it's something you don't have to worry about. You can use your dark spells for something different, especially with the new update coming. You can use the clone, not the clone spell, but the skeleton spell instead of, say, an extra poison. Here on this attack, this is another three-star attack using the Govaho, but he doesn't have many Valkyries. He's brought more hogs than Valkyries. So he's going to come from the south and create a nice funnel. The reason he came from the south, if you looked at the base before, see, if you came from the north, the golems would be stuck on those walls. You'd have to bring some wall breakers, and they couldn't actually clear out some of these these outer units. The hogs, see, they can jump over the walls and take out the northern those northern defensive structures. While here in the south, though, the golems and the wizards would go right towards their defenses. So that's why he came from the south. Again, the ground portion of this attack actually was kind of not the greatest. The hound caused a lot of trouble for the queen because he did not lure the clan castle early on. The queen really didn't do much damage. And so this raid, actually, at this point in the raid, I was like, man, this is going to be very scary to get this three star. If the hogs run into double giant bombs at all, it could pose a total disaster. He was only able to get down one expo with his ground portion of the attack. The key here and why he got this three star, look at this, he still has two heal spells left. Most people would have already dropped the heal spells in the at the beginning of the raid, but he was very patient. He had a poison for those pups as well, but extremely patient with the heal spells, and he did not stress. He did not overcompensate. That's what happens when things aren't going so well. What happens, you usually, and I do it too, you drop spells quicker, or other troops you just kind of spam, hoping they'll get the three star. Look at this, very patient. He waited till the hogs were encountering that wizard tower, because the wizard tower does splash damage, which damages those hogs very quickly. So SS Singla knows what he's doing. Great attack on his part. Just a wonderful three star attempt. So when you're doing these bases three star attacks, just remember, be patient, be precise, and it will go well with you. Anyways, thanks again for watching. We'll see you next time. And as always, Halo out.